Tighten it up, Frost. We're getting a little thin.
Nice and easy.
Looks like some sort of secreted resin.
Yeah. But secreted from what?
Nobody touched nothing.
Busy little creatures, huh? Hot as hell in here.
Yeah, man, but it's a dry heat.
Knock it off, Hudson.
Lieutenant, what did those pulse rifles fire?
10mm explosive tip caseless. Standard light armor piercing round. Why?
Well, look where your team is. They're right under the primary heat exchangers.
So?
So, if they fire their weapons in there, won't they rupture the cooling system?
Oh. Yeah, she's absolutely right.
So what?
Look, this whole station is basically a big fusion reactor. Right? So, you're talking about a thermonuclear explosion and adios muchachos.
Oh, great. Wonderful.
Shit. Look. Hey, Palm. Look. We can't have any firing in there. I want you to collect magazines from everybody.
He fucking crazy.
Hey, what the hell are we supposed to use, man? Harsh language?
Flame units only. I want rifles slung.
Sir, I...
Just do it, Sergeant. And no grenades.
All right, sweethearts. You heard the man. Pull him out. Come on, let's have him.
Come on, Vasquez. Clear and lock.
Damn.
You two, give it up, Ski. Come on, let's go. Crow, I want it now. Give it up.
Right on, Vaz.
Let's go, Marine. Give it up. Frost, you got the duty. Open that bag.
Thanks a lot, sir.
Hicks, cover our ass. Head him out, people.
I'd like to keep this handy for close encounters.
I heard that.
Sit up front. Go on, now!
Finish our sweep. We're still Marines and we got a job to do.